Hello, students, how are you? Welcome to this new class. I'm going to read the story, okay? It says, Rooney's Adventures, the Friendly Octopus. Rooney, along with his family, moved to a small town near the beach. When his father got a job at a factory that made chocolates and ice cream, Rooney was sad as he missed his friends in the city. At the same time, he was also excited about swimming at the beach whenever he wished to. Every evening, Rooney played in the sun at the beach. While swimming in water, he met two fish, Gil and Billy, who became his new friends. One day, he noticed that the beach was very dirty. There were lots of chocolate and ice cream wrappers lying all around. Rooney was worried, but he was more interested in playing with his friends. He ignored all the dirt on the beach. A few days passed by and the beach was more dirty now. Rooney had come to play with his friends, but both Billy and Gilly had fallen sick due to the dirt on the beach. Rooney decided to help his friends by cleaning the beach. But first, he must find out the cause for all the dirt. Rooney looked around the beach and came across an eight-legged creature eating ice cream and chocolates. He was scared. He had never seen such a creature in his entire life. It was an octopus that lived in the shallow waters at the beach. An octopus has three hearts and eight limbs known as tentacles. These tentacles have plenty of suckers that allow the octopus to taste food and attach itself to rocks or other objects. The octopus was throwing the wrappers of the chocolates and ice cream on the beach. Rooney was determined to help his fish friends. Even though he was scared, he went closer and requested the octopus to keep the beach clean. He explained to the octopus that the fish were falling sick because of the waste thrown on the beach. To his surprise, the octopus was friendly and showed concern for the health of the fishes. He sadly replied, "Where else can you throw the wrappers? There are no dustbins around here." Rooney decided to use his pocket money to buy some dustbins to keep the beach clean. He went to a shop and asked the shopkeeper for some dustbins. The shopkeeper showed him dustbins of different size and colors. Unfortunately, Rooney didn't have enough money to buy any of those dustbins. But Rooney was not amongst those who gave up easily. He ran back home to his backyard. He found a few old boxes that were used to ship their belongings from the city. Rooney emptied those boxes and colored them in green, pink, and blue. Rooney then put all those boxes on the beach and asked the octopus to always throw the wrappers in those boxes. The octopus helped Rooney collect all the waste from the beach. They put it in the dustbins and cleaned the entire beach. The clean and colorful beach attract a lot of other creatures who lived deeper in the sea. Rooney made plenty of new friends to play with. His evenings are full of fun and games alongside all the sea creatures at the beautiful beach. Okay, the end. Now, what you are going to do is to read some sentences that you have in the activity. You are going to listen and watch the story again, and you are going to complete the sentences. Okay, good. Bye-bye.